माई नेम इज विकास मांडे, आई बिलोंग टू सुल्तानपुर यूपी। माई फादर नेम इज मिस्टर देवनाथ पांडे एंड माई मदर नेम इज मिसेस गिरिजा देवी। माई फादर इज एन फार्मर एंड माई मदर इज एन हाउस वाइफ। माई हॉबी इज प्ले क्रिकेट, चेस, कबड्डी एंड आल्सो रीड न्यूज पेपर इन इंग्लिश। एंड माई एम इज ज्वाइन इंडियन आर्मी इन एनी फील्ड। डिफेंस ऑफिसर अकेडमी इज वेरी गुड अकेडमी एंड दिस अकेडमी अंडरस्टैंड एवरीथिंग स्टूडेंट्स फील बिकॉज आइदर ही इज पुअर पर्सन, पुअर स्टूडेंट और ही नो और ही इज वेरी रिच पर्सन और वेरी रिच स्टूडेंट, ही अंडरस्टैंड योर फीलिंग्स। इन दिस क्राइटेरिया डिफेंस ऑफिसर अकेडमी इज वेरी गुड अकेडमी एंड दे गाइडेड अस मैनी डिफरेंट फील्ड स्टूडेंट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू सिलेबस। ही इज गाइडेड अस डिफरेंट थिंग्स लाइक प्ले games and many touring also. My best teacher is Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari and also Suraj sir, who is the founder of DOA. Because Colonel sir is a very perfect and very good and very sincere man, and also Suraj sir also very sincere and very punctual teacher. So we can say that my best teacher both. When I take admission in DOA, then I cannot speak properly English and I cannot talk with other person in Hindi also. So when I will come in institute, then I met Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari and they gave advice and that you do hard work and you do talk with this type, then today I will saying that I am very perfect man and I am speaking good English in every field. Defense Officer Academy is very good academy and in many criteria and in many fields there are many teacher, so they live together and they are punctual each time. And because in this academy other states students come and take education and they are also feel that this academy is very good and I am also other state. So this is academy very good. I will give one suggest to all every student that when he wants take admission in defense line, then he should take admission in DOA because DOA is the very best and very good academy according to defense officer lines. Thank you.